Shit, okay, hold on. That's then I know what it is. I thought it would mean something different. I mean, it would be amazing like that, but damn, that would be impossible. I need to use that build and everything. So let's just do this again. 50 plot type, default weather, legacy, spring, gangs, disabled, dynamic, low, fog of war, none of that, forest, sure. None of that, none of that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then like that. Mutators, that one there. And here we're gonna roll with that one, and we're gonna roll with that one, and we are done. We're gonna save preferences. Everything appears to be in order from what I can see, and we're not gonna roll with that. I didn't know that would be like that. That's a shame. I don't want to control him. I mean, I want to control him, but I don't want to be like follow him everywhere I go. That's a bit too much. There we go. Much better. Okay, this seems fairly okay. This is a workman. Okay. Dismantle, close, I don't know. We should probably fix a prison here then. Garage and delivers. What if I go with this? Can I like close, dismantle, dump? Okay, so one thing I remember about this game that I liked a lot, that also exists in Anno 1800, is we have a planning tool. So with this, I can draw up what I have in my mind. If I have anything in my mind, it might be extremely empty right now. And we'll take it from there. So how would I like to build this? Let's see here. That must be the entrance, right? I don't really know. A door, maybe here. Can I okay. So for... Oh yeah, I cannot rotate like that, okay. So we're gonna have like that, and then I think... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 on the 6th square. 10, will that be too much? Yeah, I think it will be too much. 3 inside on the 4th square. 6. That is walls, by the way. Will that be a little bit overkill? It might be. It might be, actually. Build plan. Okay, so I can just press on that and it will build it automatically. That's pretty nice. It's pretty nice, actually. The prison will actually start... Yeah, the prison will start here, actually. So, we don't want to build too big. We just want to start maul and expand, I think. So, will we do it? 6. 10 either way is 20 is quite a lot, really. 4. Maybe 2. Maybe 3, actually. This is extremely big, really. That's 6. Yeah, I don't know. Well, let's just try it like that. Fence gate standard, fence gate a visitor guard, jail door, locked jail door. So I can change it like that. I don't think I will build plans anyway. I just want to have like a picture painted up of how I will do it. Looks like a bunch of trash. I don't remember how big the average cells need to be. But if I remember... But if I do remember, it should be... Like that? The bed is like that, but... Toilet here, and then, I don't know. Can I copy this? No. Well, the first thing we need to do is to do like that. And I now want to build the same on this side. So. Okay. How do I make the UI bigger? Because it is very small right now. Extras, options, game, language, legal, language. Holy shit, we have Swedish. It's not every day you see that. What's this? 60. Is it? I don't know what that is. Game. Okay, I think that's a little bit better. That will also mean that I am sitting now in the way again. So we're having 8 prisoners arriving at 8. That seems a little bit weird. Hold on. There we go, a little bit more modern. So let's see if I remember how to do this. So the first thing we need to do is to build outdoor only cell material concrete brick. You first need to lay out the foundation. And then you need to build the walls. So, this is a door, staff door is secure. That's going to be quite expensive. But else we want to make it look good as well. Okay. We're gonna start a timer, and we're gonna find some grass. I mean, some fence here. Well, let's try this, but I don't know. Shit. A higher two. I didn't want to do that. Oh well. Let's speed up and see what happens. They are very busy planting the grass. Oh damn, that was a mistake. Okay, let's see here. Congratulations on completing your basic induction. You are now a fully qualified prison architect. Soon you'll be designing, building, and running your own prisons, starting from nothing but an empty plot of land. Yeah, we know about this. Important lesson: every prison needs a warden. First hires a bit of a nice office, and you'll open up a whole range of advanced facilities. Individual jail sales are expensive, especially early on when funds are very tight. Save money by starting with a single large holding cell. Get your kitchen and canteen up and running before the first prisoners show up. Shit. 3 hours. Oh no. We are screwed. We don't have anything. Well, here they come. Well, they're just gonna stand there now? Oh damn, they're gonna be so pissed. And just one worker is working in the prison. Everyone else is planting grass. Oh, dear. Oh, they're gonna get too angry. Come on. We need to get this sorted. They're exhausted. But they cannot have a break until we get all of this done. Simple as that. Let's go slow mode. Walls, rooms, hauling cells. It will work, but it's just... There's no room yet, there's no buildings yet. Come on, we need to hurry. At least all of this is done. That took some time. Let's see, that is not how I want it. It's getting night time and the prisoners are still outside, just waiting. Oh shit, it worked. Okay, well, electricity. Foundations. Can I be like closed? I need to have it closed. I cannot deal with this. Let's see here. Walls, white wall, and tile wall, concrete wall. That is 7. Are they too small? No, they're not. The thing is because we haven't got the walls yet and everything. They need beds and toilets. Now electricity. What's happening with them? Need water. No, hold on, that's a large pipe. Can they crawl out of that? Not sure if they can connect like that. Why is he waiting there? Why don't you just go around? Look at him. What is wrong with you? Yeah, it was a mistake to place the doors there. Well, I'm gonna be on door duty for some time. Oh shit. To escape. No, yeah, that this doesn't work. My plan has failed. And we shall learn from this mistake by not planting some grass before we get prisoners. If we would not have done that, I think we would have managed, actually. But now, no. Right. I cannot restart. I need to do all of this again. Oh wait. Will that keep me with the warden mode? No, it will not. Okay, let's try it again. And this time we're gonna build a lot smaller. And the first thing we will do, since I just reminded myself, we can move these actually. So I do want to move them, I think. Room. gymnasium, empty room, parole, storage. Do we have deliveries? We do. Okay. Okay, the way we're gonna do it like now is we're not gonna focus on a yard. That was a little bit too much. I want to use this area, but we cannot use it yet. So instead, we have the money to start with cells right away. And I can maybe... I can maybe actually split them into different security wings as well from the get-go. Wait, is that deliveries? That's not a delivery. That could be a holding cell. See, I have any kitchens down here, but I don't want the staff to walk through the cells. But I could walk through here, unless I move this one, of course. Better to have bathrooms down here. Well, why don't we grab the bunk beds? That will save some space. A lot of space, actually. Okay, well, let's do like this then. We're gonna have a corridor here. And And this corridor will lead into the canteen and kitchen. And we're gonna need to have showers and everything down here. How big do the showers need to be? What's that say? There can be showers. So that one is 4 long. Yes, what we're looking at right now, that should be bench, bench, table. Where is the serving table then? and that is the kitchen. Yeah, this can be a storage. And then this will be a corridor that will provide a staff room, which we can have well, over here to begin with, maybe. Okay. This is a good start, I think. What else do we have? Should I prepare for visitation straight away? But if I should do that, then visitation has to be somewhere in here too. This will be the holding cell. No, wait, we could have visitation down here perhaps. Yeah, maybe. But the entrance to the prison has to be somewhere here too. I think that will have to be the entrance to the prison, maybe. And the laborers might be over here even. Let's see. There will be rooms, deliveries. It's definitely bigger than this. And then a fence. Something like that, I don't know. Okay, so we have some things planned around here. I would like to make a warden office, so we have that done too. Best way to do that would be to actually grab another staff door, put that there. Go back to walls. Remove two of there. Continue the corridor up here. Gonna continue the corridor. Yeah, but that is... Yeah, that's true. That is corridor. So I'm about to build double up. So this will be the warden office. Reception. That's where they are first taken when they arrive. There should be over here then. But due to that fact, I don't need this anymore. Because this will be the prison part. So I should be able to get rid of this and we'll utilize it a little bit better. I don't even need to have anything here. There and there. I don't even actually need that as well. All of this can become holding cell. Like that instead. They don't need to get over there. I don't even want them over there. Then we can have offices and other stuff here. Select that. This will be available staff area. With maybe... potential corridor over there. But yeah, that's true. Like that, it has to be. Otherwise, we are gonna have some issues up there. Okay. Well, let's start building. I think that looks pretty solid. It did end up quite big, but I'm not gonna build all of it in one go. I will probably... Well, I will do something. I might build one wing just to keep the prisoner there. And then I might get the corridor and the canteen and kitchen, all of that. Then the staff room. But I kind of would like to get the... well, what the hell. Okay, well, let's do it. So, let's see how we do it. Okay, that is the first section. The other section will be over here. And I'm not gonna place any doors until we have all of this sorted out. Okay. We are in business, I think. I should also grab foundation. That one. And get that one in action. And... That is high priority. That will be your warden office.